dimensional map.
We gotta focus.
Apologies.
Generator. inside until we power the generator.
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
Gotta go.
We must protect the archives.
There's no time.
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, Let's get to Kadaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love. Give the void repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Sweet, right? Enter the void repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself. And pull it all the way to shoot the short-range widespread blast of sweetness! Sweetness!
You got the bolt, sugar! Treat yourself! Get ready to dig your way to victory, sugar! Ooh! That is practically bursting with power now! Boost that bad boy! Before you can upgrade that one. Look who the cat dragged in.
Gary, I am,
going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
That phase quartz is all yours, Ratchet and Clank. Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Yeah.
happened here?
I am uncertain. Now that was exhilarating. That crystal is a substance called the Blizzon appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Whoa. Another dimension. Is this your Blizzon?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners. Cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first.
And I feel the what
was that?
Seismic activity, perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown release.
Another dimensional thing?
Yes. The instability is worsening. Probably why my...
Haven't you punished me enough? You stupid universe! No job. No phase quartz. No planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Blees are still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! The Blizzon! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet...
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blizzon crystal.
Dimension. Speak to a miner or engineer in the intact dimension.
I need to find them.
She's broadcasting to anyone who will listen.
We can look into it after we obtain the phase quartz.
This area is currently on broadcast. Please vacate the facility at your earliest and safest convenience. Thank you, and have a blazing Blizzard day.
Perhaps we can reset the lock.
Day.
seismic activity has destroyed the bridge.
Guess we're going the long way around.
Yes, yes. Well done.
Used to it.
We will need a way to mine the face quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
This is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example,
the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Bleez R in my dimension, this one could be next.
Welcome to Bleez R. We are currently on lockdown due to interdimensional chaos that is worsening by the second. Thank you. The blazing Bleez R day.
Excuse me. If you're going that way, could you look around for Chef Tulio? She was supposed to be back with ingredients an hour ago. Dunno if she's hurt.
Sure, I can keep an eye out.
Appreciate it. Now, these miners have had a rough time today, so we're gonna cook up a storm to help if Tulio ever gets back here.
I am picking up a radio transmission.
You there, with the fuzz in the ears. How would you like to help create our galaxy's next food dish of the century? Don't answer, it's rhetorical. Just make your way up to Crystal Ridge, and we shall get started. To you too. There should be quarry jumpers nearby that can help you get up here. Create beauty when I'm suffering.
Okay.
To make my greatest dish yet, I must harvest the Serranian honey below us with this vacuusuck. But doing so requires my full attention, so I'll need someone to defend me from those allergic to brilliance. If you wish to be a part of culinary history, start the extraction sequence with that hammer crank.
So, what's the dish?
There's been a lack of suffering lately, so I do not know yet, but it will come soon. By the stench of pesticides, so I thought, why not go back to my roots? Barbecue! Ha! They're coming from the right! Activate the trap on the right! Before they damage the vacuum suck and scare away my muse! Delicious! The traps protect the vacuum suck, but they take time to reset. Can't have them overheating, can we? My preamble, or as we like to say in the culinary world, the appetizer. Now, it's time for the main course! It begins! Here they come! Defend me while I dig deep for my inspiration! Rangian? Honey glazed? Puffoid! And what drink do we pair it with? I need more. More inspiration! More honey!
Just think of those hungry miners, Rivet. They need this.
Thank you.
dessert shall be an upside-down Snagglebeast Honey Mousse. Oh, yes. So much suffering. But now my imagination has woken from its slumber. This honey smorgasbord will be beautiful.
What suffering? You didn't do anything.
Thank you for your assistance. Perhaps this will inspire you to make your own art one day.
I'm just happy those miners are finally gonna get some grub. Now, how do I get back to them? Oh, that security taxi should do the trick.
Is a Ragongo level mining operation known as the galaxy's main source of Blizon crystals. Integrated in high energy capacitors, this material was once prevalent in computers, starships, and whoopinators. These days, however, the rare ore is mostly shipped to the Emperor's research facility on Cordelion for various dark projects. Speaking of which, when the dimensional crisis broke out earlier today, communication with the miners went silent, and their shipments to the Empire were missed. So, Ms. Zircon thinks that maybe Blizzard might not be the safest place to be right now.
Miners have no idea of the ambrosial delicacies that are about to descend upon their mouths.
This food top makes me wonder, Bolts. Who's the better cook? You or Ratchet?
Oh, it is never a competition.
It's you, isn't it? I knew it.
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
Safety lift against the site.
getting worse.
It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way. There. That must be the chief engineer. No.
Voices. Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the Quakes and the Blizon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for phase quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. And I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
So she comes back to me. Looks
like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. If I know Jim, that's where he'd head first.
Jim? Oh, right. Another bot. On it.
Robomod's outfit gained that signal we picked up.
Oh, come on. Oh, it's taking him so long.
We will destroy. You don't need it that badly.
Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Makes as much sense as anything.
Identify non-hostile entity. Hello? Are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request? Denied. Sad noises. Returning to Chief Engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point.
Over here. You'll definitely find the box.
over on that platform on the right, past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it. Step closer to reaching the bot.
Herself. One step closer to figuring out this message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little bots picked up from the other side.